Because even being able to talk about the fear or the anxiety that you had growing up, I mean, all of that allows other men who look up to you to say, it's okay for me to acknowledge it. And that's the first key in growing and healing. In knowing that I've acknowledged what happened and that I'm on my journey of healing.